I would like to move this moment forward. Let us appreciate the values that this great nation represents. Tonight, we may not gather at some fireworks, but we have something even more special, a vibrant celebration on our good day. Let us come together, enjoy the festivities, and rise our glass to honor the United States of America and its remarkable journey. Wishing all our American guests and fellow travelers a joyful and tomorrow, 4th of July. Thank you for being part of this momentous occasion. Let's enjoy the night and celebrate this great nation. Happy 4th of July, everybody.
There we go, everybody. Our phenomenal ship, senior leadership team, led by our captain, Captain Elias, the executive committee, the senior officers at the NC department. Thank you so much. As we continue the evening, actually, it's now time, one more time, to please remind you to put yourselves on the carpet area for me. So if you're not stood on carpet, then you're in the wrong spot, everyone. We want to keep this area nice and clear for our performers tonight. Would you please put your hands together for them now? Let's go wild. Give them all the encouragement, light in the world. The crowd too.